Hey, what's going on, everybody? It is Mr. KB. It is February 17, 2016. The servers are up. They winded up going up a good 24 hours, or at least became a little bit more stable 24 hours after the servers became live for Street Fighter V. Let me see if we can actually log in here. There's still some issues here and there. It looks like most of them have been resolved. So first impressions, honestly, outside of the game itself, are not great. This game is light on content, and the fact that this does not have native support for PS3 sticks, considering the Lab Zero has drivers out there that they said anybody can use for free, and those weren't in the plans to have them at launch, are kind of ridiculous. But you do get some sort of native support, or not native support, you do get some sort of backwards compatibility support. Let's see if we can actually get into a ranked match. I played one ranked match today during my lunch hour, and then I don't want to do this. I gotta fix this. I'm still trying to get my first victory with R.Mika. I don't know why I'm trying to make her work, but I am. Let's see if we can. Also, I get a trophy for just picking, for changing my favorites outside of Ryu. That's fine. So I was able to get one, and it was fine. And then I had a coworker come over, because as I mentioned before, and before I even get started into all of that, sorry. I currently hold a position of test analyst at Blizzard Entertainment. This video is done out of my own hobby and passion for the industry. Any opinion I share with you about any video game product or any other video game company on this video is of my own opinion. I in no way represent Blizzard Entertainment or any of its employees. Alright, so we had a coworker. I had a coworker come down, and he just kind of wrecked my face. He played in the betas, and he just completely and utter just humiliated me, just destroyed me. I tried R.Mika for a bit, then I had to switch over to Ryu just to give him a challenge, because the basics kind of don't change. We're closer, but he just caught me on stuff that I'm not used to seeing in this game. This game's fight style, even though looking very similar to 4, is vastly different. It's closer, and as I've been mentioning, it more resembles, I would say, 3 and Alpha the most. And it throws me off, not a lot, but just enough where I'm not entirely confident yet. So let's see if we can fix something here. Nice. Yep, command grabs. Oh my gosh. Yep, just not knowing. Yep, just not knowing the matchup, just totally wrecked.
Round two. Fight.
So, as you can see, this is gonna be a battle for basics here. I think I'm safe to jump in on this guy. I don't think he's done anything to kind of make me worry outside of that one combo. I don't have my stick on me though. I'm excuses all day today because I really don't have my stick. Oh, the cross up! Oh! Oh! Oh, come on! Oh, I didn't block! Damn. That was on me. I had that second round and I just effed it up. So, I don't have my stick because I thought my stick was okay. And it winded up dying somehow. So I have to buy a new PCB for it, I ended up going with some really inexpensive PCB from photo.com. Paying me for this. I purchased stuff from there. They're really solid as far as delivery and time and just having good products. Where it's a PS3 piece of PCB that's supposed to send a native remotely. So I'm hoping that actually works. I currently have a dual modded Aki Shop. It's an OG one, not the Aki Shop Plus, but the Aki Shop PCB. And somehow, I don't know when or how, but it ended up just dying on me, so I don't get no signal whatsoever. I was hoping that I would have at least a 360 signal coming out of it, because at that point I have the Cronus, converter, and I'd be okay. But that is not really an option. So I'm hoping to get the PS3 signal in there. You know, now they have the native support, and I'm not gonna really need native support. Is coming. If not, I have DualShock to actually authenticate said sticks, and I won't have an issue with that. Is this the same person? I'm gonna get my run back. I don't think it's the same person. No, it's not the same person. So Laura seems to be the hot stuff right now. I mean, I played with her a little bit in survival and just trying her out. She seems all right, but she just seems like she's able.
Fight.
With no, what's it called? With no follow up. So I don't know what to really think of her, to be honest. Ah, damn, did they get me again with that? Yeah. No, not. All right, cool. Oh, damn it! Oh, no, got me with the cross up. Oh, okay, I'll do that one, that's alright. I'm okay with that. I'll take the assist on that knockout. Let's see if I can get my first week, my first win here with little R.Mika here. That's so good. Ah! I tried to get her with that. She wasn't falling for it. Ah! Damn it! Alright, let's do this. I really can't do anything but the most, like, cheesy-ass things, because I have my sun stick, but it's really loose. So I'm alright, cool, let's do this! Oh my gosh! Do this! No! Oh, I got it! Ah! Let me go first victory with R.Mika! Let's get her done, scrub style. I'm sorry, folks. I'm over here coughing and everything. So I have this nagging cough for like a month. And we'll just continue to search for opponents here. Let's see what's up. So from what I can tell, the netcode is not bad. I'm not sure how far I'm playing from these people. It doesn't seem to have any noticeable lag yet. But as I was mentioning at the start of this video, the fact that the servers weren't up, and literally I couldn't play all of yesterday during, like, I guess the official launch day, because by the time the servers were up, it was like 10 o'clock, and I wasn't going to be in here screaming and stuff in my kids' room, because we had everything set up. And I don't know how you don't prep for this. I don't know how this is not prepped for. I don't know how you don't, like, you had, what, 3 or 4 betas. There were server issues during the beta. So did you not learn anything through the beta? And a part of the blame goes, to, like, people like me. And I'll take part of the blame. Because this game I bought prior to day one, in all honesty. I bought it prior to day one. I bought it the Friday before it officially came out. So I really had nothing else to do in this game except for, like, survival and what they call story mode, which is not story mode. It's literally tech alpha mode of something in pre-production.
Round one. Fight.
Aw, damn it. I'm gonna noob it up. Oh my gosh, this cammy's pretty good. Oh, damn it. There we go. I think I can bait a lot of things out from this cammy, but I'm trying to make it. We'll see what's up. Then I can control the... If she's willing to... Oh! Damn. Okay, I think I can base some stuff. I gotta play more calm. I jump too much. I should know better than to jump. In all honesty, I should know better than to do a lot of the things that I'm actually doing here. I'll time it out. I don't care. I jabbed. Are we really gonna lame it out? Cause I can lame it out. I'm ahead. Look at that. That's 2 hits. Oh man, now she's ahead. Damn. Oh, what? Ah, damn it. Missed this one up. What? Oh wow! Wait up! She got that on the reset.
You lose.
Yeah, that was my fault. I'm not good with R.Mika at all. I'm really terrible with R.Mika. Yeah, I don't know what to do. Like, I honestly don't know what to do because, like, I'm a Honda main. Like, that's my character. Like, I put in so much time with Honda. Like, literally, I put in so much time with Honda that any other character kind of felt weird, like, playing anybody else, really. And even, like, even the charged characters here don't feel the same. Like, there's no other character in this game that feels like Honda. So I'm a little bit lost. Like, I don't know who to even try. I don't even know who to even go for at this point. But I'm going to put on some time with R.Mika. Give her, like, a fair share. Try to figure some of the things out that right now are really execution errors. I think this is the fourth match that we're getting into. So, all right, cool. So we're getting a couple matches. The servers are a little bit more stable. But, yeah, like, I'm lost. Like, part of the enjoyment of this game to me is going to be if I can find a character who I enjoy playing. And considering the Street Fighter 4 at launch had, I want to say 24, 26, and towards the end, like when it came down to Ultra, had I believe 40 characters altogether. Like putting them down to 16, and then none of them to cover really like every basis of what you might actually like. Like for me, I'm like in the middle because of Honda. So... I don't know how to feel right now about this game. Yep, that's gonna happen. See if I can beat this guy out. Nope. There we go, I can bait some stuff out of this guy maybe. This guy's gonna show you the whole time, huh? Strike! can bait this dude. I think that's all he's gonna do. Oh! Alright, cool. I got that. Yeah, this guy's gonna just try to play lame and try to catch me jumping. Most new Ryus would actually do that. I'm not gonna jump on this guy. But I will do that. I was blocking. Oh my gosh, what the hell? The entire time. Yeah, damn it. He got ahead of me and I should be able to beat this guy. I don't know why I'm not beating him. Alright, cool. Now it's gonna be. What the? I swear I'm blocking. I swear it. I'm not crossing up properly. I'm not doing anything right. Oh, serious? Oh my god, he missed it. Oh, don't tell me that actually worked. I can't believe that actually worked. I got all cocky right there, started doing stuff. I taunted him. Can't believe I lost. That was a bad loss. I can't believe I lost to that shit. These are those points when I miss you, Honda. I miss you so bad. I miss Honda so bad. I could've, oh man, my Honda would've just wrecked that dude. I'm not saying I'm the best Honda, but I would have wrecked the hell out of that dude. If you guys have any suggestions as far as like who I can, we're gonna stay with R.Mika for this video. If you guys have any suggestions of who you think might actually fit that mold, or if you actually play the game and you're new and to this game, or maybe just, I don't know, I'm looking for some guidance here. In all honesty, it's just, I don't know what to do. I don't know. Who to? Because right now, like the only player I feel really comfortable with is Ryu, and I don't want to play Ryu. Like everybody and their mama plays Ryu. Like you go to any competition of Street Fighter ever, in just about any series, except for like maybe two, because like Guile was keen in that. Like you see Ryus everywhere, and there's already established Ryus. You know what I'm saying? Like you have Daigo, you have Alex Valle, you have. Who else? I don't even know, but like everybody and their mama plays a Ryu. Like even like Ryan Hart from Europe, like that dude plays a Ryu. Like every, you know, like, and then you have just the, that's the face character. That's the, not, I'm not, I don't want to say scrub character, but that's the character everybody wants to play. And it's like, I don't want to play Ryu. The same thing with Ken. Like Ken is the other end. Like I don't think he's as popular, but. Like, I don't want to play, like, those characters. Like, I do want to play somebody who's somewhat unique and not really a mainstream character. And I think with this game, I do have a chance because there really isn't any mainstream characters here with the exception of Ken and Ryu. Like, I think everybody else was kind of like an offshoot. Like, they weren't exactly anybody's mains in any game. So... Oh my gosh, he doesn't have a cross up. Uh, Yep, that was nice. She baited me into that one pretty bad again. Nice overhit. Yep. Oh my god, I got baited so hard on that. Oh, there's no follow-up to that. Unless I can cancel that, but I don't think I can. Can I cancel that? I don't think I can cancel that into butt. I gotta play smart here. Like I'll do it. I get actual meter for this. So I'm okay with this. I get meter. So I'll take some meter here. God, that was all wasted for nothing. She let me do what I want and I wasted it. Oh my god, I'm so scrubby. Yeah, oh my gosh. So fucking scrubby. No perfect though. Oh, damn. Serious, right? Gosh, I'm so scrubby. It's just, I gotta get into this game. I seriously gotta get into this fucking game. I can't be losing like this. Honestly, there's no fucking point for me to even playing this. I can't be this way. Like, it's not so much that I'm not, like, I'm a sore loser. I mean, it might sound like it. Like, I don't mind losing, but, like, I'm not losing because these players are better than I am. They just happen to be better to me at the moment. And I have, you know, this. Like, I know I can play better than this. They're not playing a decent me. They're playing a very scrub like me. Like, I'm just not doing things correctly. I don't have a character that I really enjoy playing. You know, for people who say, oh, it's not important. It is important. It's important for you to have a character that you feel comfortable with. That's the reason why Street Fighter 4 had 40 characters at the end of it. Because there was always that one character that, you know, that felt right to certain people, even Hakan. You know, I don't have a character in this game yet. R.Mika is not that character for me. Like, I want it to be. I think she's all right. Like, I think she has some pretty cool moves, but it's just setting them up that's kind of the issue here. I don't feel like she has any safe pokes. She doesn't really have anything that's completely safe. I don't think she has anything that can translate to bigger damage unless you kind of set up for it. You know, Karen feels really powerful, but I don't know. I tried her and she feels pretty cool, but she doesn't really seem to be my jam either. She just doesn't feel good. Like, I don't have a character that feels right. Like, I really don't. But so far the servers are holding up. There's no disconnects. Kind of wish there was some disconnects in some of the other matches where I got just straight pummeled. It's alright though. Eventually I will find one. I'll find a character. Alright, okay, another Ryu. Maybe I have a chance for a victory here. Level 53, huh? Wait, how are they getting these levels? And this only has 238. Like, how do you get these levels? Because I don't have any levels.
Round one. Fight.
Serious. Yep, that's a good anti-air where I discover. Alright, cool. We got the dude in the corner. Oh crap. There we go. Let's get that in there. There we go. I can bait this dude. Like I said, these Ryus. Yeah, so her mic actually disrupts. Oh crap, I jumped back. Oh my god, how... Oh! Damn it! Oh my god, I cannot believe that! Oh my gosh! Oh my god, the lag, what the hell is that? I don't know what's going on. What the hell was that? Wow, okay, the servers are not good nowhere. Oh my, what the f- was that shit? Serious? What the hell was all of that? Oh my gosh, man, that is some horse right there. I'm already cussing. I'm over here worried about cussing some more. I cannot believe that shit. Oh my god, man, that's some bullshit right there. That is the worst damn hiccup I ever seen. Oh, the servers went down. What a damn surprise. What happened here? Serious? Is that what this crap was? Oh my gosh, man. I can't even do this. Never try. Can I? I can't do that. Let's just start. Oh man, do I gotta put in my information right here? I think I do. Alright y'all, so I'll be back. I gotta put in my information. I don't feel like having that. So we'll come back. I probably won't do R.Mika, but that was some